Hello everyone, welcome to your favorite CAT question and quant quiz. So in the questions for the day today, we are going to discuss two questions again, like always, most of the time. The first one is this, upon based upon PMC, second one is algebra based. Now, what does this question say? This question says, the number of natural numbers of two or more than two digits, in which digits from left to right are in increase. So two or more digits. The number can be of two digits, can be of three digits, can be of four digits, five digits, so on. It can be of nine digits, right? Nine se zyada digits ka nahi ho sakta, right? Because if I am using 10 digits and I am using all the numbers from 0 to 9, okay, to sabse pehle to mujhe agar left to right increasing order rakhna, I will have to place 0 over here, which is not possible because it will become a 9 digit number. So number cannot be of 10 digits, right? A number has to be of 9 digits maximum, right? Also, I cannot place 0 somewhere else between, because again, increasing order maintain nahi hoga, right? Now, these are the two possibilities with us. Okay. So numbers are listed from 2 digits to 9 digits. Now, let's talk about the possibilities. When I am talking about two digit numbers, can I say from the digits 1 to 9? I cannot use 0, mind it, right? If I am using 0, number will become 0 something. That is not possible. So if I am talking about two digit number, I just have to select two digits out of 9. Right? Agar main 9 mein se koi bhi do digits select karta hun, let's say I selected 4 and 5, there is only one way to arrange it, that is 45. If I am selecting three digits, let's say 1, 6 and 9, there is only one way to arrange it, 169. So I am only concerned about selection and not about the arrangement. So if I have to select two digits, the answer should be 9C2. For three digits, it should be 9C3. For four digits, 9C4, 9C5. Up to nine digits, it's 9C9. So these are the various possibilities that I have. And what do I need to find? I need to find the sum. 9C2, 9C3, 9C4, up to 9C9. Right, mujhe sirf ye sum nikalna hai. These are my total possibilities of the numbers of two digits or greater than two digits, right? Now, what is 9C2? Okay. So, there are two ways of solving this again. First, ya to main isko sabko nikal ke add karta raha. Or what I can do, I know that when I add numbers like this, 9C0, 9C1, 9C2, so from NC0 to NCN, then the sum of numbers is 2 raised to the power. Right, so if from this I subtract 9 power 0, 9C0 and 9C1, I'll get my desired result. So instead of solving it completely, what I'll do? So I'll just add 9C0 plus 9C1. Now this sum becomes 2 raised to the power 9. And from this, I'll remove 9C0 and I'll remove 9C1. Right. Now, so 2 raised to the power 9 is 512. Minus 9C0 is 1, 9C1 is 9. So the answer comes out to be 502. So these are the possibilities that I have, or these are the numbers possible from 2 to 9 digits. Okay. Now, let's watch the second question. The second question is a very good one. See, you need to be very crystal clear about some concepts, and this question can be done in few seconds only, right? हमने क्लास में बहुत डिटेल में डिस्कस किया था इन इक्वेशंस को एंड हाउ दिस इक्वेशंस आर फॉर्मुलेटेड. लेट्स सी व्हाट इट इज. सो द इक्वेशन, इट इज अ क्यूबिक इक्वेशन. एक्स क्यूब माइनस सिक्स एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 11x माइनस 6 इज इक्वल टू 0. एंड आई नीड टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ 4 माइनस ए, 4 माइनस बी, 4 माइनस सी. सो देयर आर टू वेज टू सॉल्व दिस. फर्स्ट आई ओपन दिस अप. ठीक है, आई रीअरेंज दिस ए बी सी इन द रूट्स इन द फॉर्म ऑफ प्रोडक्ट एंड सम ऑफ द रूट्स एंड ट्राई टू सॉल्व. द अदर वे और द इजियर वे इज, आई नो इट इज अ क्यूबिक इक्वेशन. द कोफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स क्यूब इज 1. व्हाट इज द जनरल फॉर्म ऑफ क्यूबिक इक्वेशन? ए इनटू एक्स माइनस अल्फा, एक्स माइनस बीटा, एक्स माइनस गामा, वेयर के इज द कोफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स क्यूब एंड अल्फा बीटा गामा आर द रूट्स. सो इफ आई कंपेयर दिस इक्वेशन विद दिस, हाउ कैन आई राइट इट? कैन आई राइट इट एज एक्स माइनस ए, x minus b and x minus c. This is the general form of this cubic equation given to me, which is equal to nothing but x cube minus 6x square plus 11x minus 6, right? Now, if I compare it with the value I need, 4 minus a, 4 minus b, and 4 minus c, you can see that it is very relatable. I just need to replace x with 4 and I'll get my answer. So, my answer would be 4 cube minus 6 into 4 square plus 11 into 4 minus 6. So, 64 minus 96 plus 44 minus 6. 108, 102. So, answer is 6. This is my required answer for this question. I hope the concept is again clear to you. It is very easy. Just stick to the basics. Just know how to present your cubic and quadratic equation. This will really help you in the long run. I hope you guys have understood the explanation again. Please do subscribe to our channel. Thank you guys.